Hi, this is Shahul from Pantech ProLabs. Today we are going to see demo on FPGA based image fusion algorithm implementation using Spartan 3AN FPGA image processing kit. In this demo, we are going to implement image fusion algorithm, which means combination of two images and perform discrete wavelet transform of individual image and combine them together and perform reverse discrete wavelet transform and produce the output, combined output. That is the simple fusion technique which we are going to apply in this FPGA implementation. Then the output will be transferred to PC and viewed through Visual Basic GUI, which we have created to receive a 9600 baud rate serial data and display it as an 64x64 image output. So I pre-programmed that algorithm. Now I'm going to download that executable linker file into the FPGA and view the output through monitor. Let's see the demo. Now I'll download that executable linker file by running the command. Once the program gets downloaded, you can see that now you can see in Visual Basic GUI the image starts receiving as an hexa value as a over here. This hexa value will be displayed over here. Here is an image of a CT scan image. So you can view the CT scan image. Similarly, we will start receiving that MRI scan image on that next output. When you click display image, then it will show the entire thing. So this is the MRI scan image. Now what we are going to do is we are going to perform discrete wavelet transform for CT image, image 1. So once it performs for a CT image, then again the same procedure. Here you can see this is the discrete wavelet transform for CT scan image. Similarly, MRI scan image also will get the same kind of discrete wavelet transform output over here. So this is nothing but, yeah, we get that MRI scan image. This is nothing but low, low high, high low, high high. That is the low pass filter, high pass filter. At low pass filter, we will get that actual image. Remaining areas you will get that high pass, low pass values. Now you can see this is the combined image of both CT scan and MRI scan after performing DWT and performing reverse DWT. We have the output of combined image which can be used to identify the diseases of a patient. Thank you.